Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Come on in. Performance Motor Cars. My name is Rob, and this morning we're going to be talking about this beautiful 1964 Corvette. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. I'll tell you what, if you're not a Corvette fan, this car will make you one. I mean, this is just a classic Beach Boys California dreaming car. Red, white guts. Just a beautiful automobile. So let's go ahead and start up front. And as we go through this, you'll see this car has been put together very nicely. And yes, the headlights do work. Traditional white wall tires, hubcaps. Obviously, if you don't like the look, you can change that. But that is a classic example of 1964 nostalgia. Check out the gaps on the doors. And if you haven't already noticed the reflection in the paint, just a beautiful paint job. Give you a close up there. When you think about it, 1964, these lines, futuristic. We do have a hard top for it, and the hard top and the liner are just as nice as the rest of the car. This car has been pretty much left alone, which I happen to like. Once again, just like the outside of the car, the inside has been gone through thoroughly. What you see back there is a car cover. The top on this car is like new, and it is also white, so you have a matching top and interior. Obviously a four-speed car. A couple things about the interior of this car, other than being very nice, is the fact that everything works. When I say everything works, clock works, tach, speedometer, and all of the gauges, which is kind of uncommon with these cars. So it's been gone through, very nicely done. It's a classic piece of history. Under the hood, we have a tried and true 327. And anybody that's ever been involved with one of these engines know that they were a fierce competitor, both on the street and at the drags. Elebrock intake, power brakes, still retains its clutch fan. I don't know if you could tell or see, but apparently it looks like the wiring harnesses have been replaced. Recovery tank still in place. Very nice package.